over the top of the moon.
Two and a half.
Why don't you go up there, go step. Oh, yeah. Well, it's not black. That's just how it looks in the darkness. It's a chemtrail. They just sprayed that chemtrail up there. Bomb to the left. You can see it right there. You see a chemtrail on the bottom left corner. Right there. With the clouds, I don't know. Again, see now, during the daytime.
In the UK, they're probably spraying it here too.
Yeah, they're supposed to spray a bunch of toxins in the UK. But everybody's okay. You hear all the people out here revolting, so still not gonna focus on that damn moon. It almost, you know what? I'm gonna keep it recording. I'm gonna turn around here and get the. Get, move, move, get back, get back. And get this. I've got my tripod right here on the corner here. This tripod. I put this thing back on the camera so that I can fasten it in the tripod. Because if it'll sit still long enough, maybe that autofocus will finally focus in on it. I don't know if it will or not. Looks like a sun in an eclipse. Exactly what that is, that's the moon. What's that, 12th day of June. December 12th, it's about 5:20 p.m. And it's around 50 degrees outside. Abnormal winter weather. See, it won't focus. That tells you right there, that's all the particles that are in the sky right now. Before, in earlier videos, if you look, you'll see the craters and everything on the moon. Same exact thing. I put the camera in the tripod sometimes when I'm not holding it, and it'll focus, and you see the craters, you see everything. Same thing. Well, now I'm looking at it with my naked eye, and I see the craters, but there's like a thin layer of the, I don't know, man-made clouds, or the chem clouds or whatever the hell, but it's a thin coast. You can still see the craters with your naked eye, but you just can't see them on the video here. So I'm zooming out just to see if it'll focus in. God.
Yeah, the clouds are getting ready to cover it
up. Yeah. It's like when we have the eclipse out here. Yeah. It gets ready. Oh, there's the eclipse. It's getting ready to start. And then the clouds just move right in front of it, right over. God, it's so amazing how much it's like clockwork. See, naked eye, I can. This is getting real thick. The cloud, well, not thick, but the clouds are getting over it. You could see the craters in there about 2 minutes ago, but on this camera here, because of all the particles and shit that's in the air, that's what you're gonna get, and it's only gonna get worse, folks, because you don't say a damn thing about it. Yeah, there's more clouds coming out of the northwest, traveling southeast, right at the foot of the bottom of the moon. So it's telescope for about $79. It's not, it's a cheap one, but it's something to sit out here and see the moon and all that. It's not that. The chemtrailers are too high up in the atmosphere.
Well, I hear something.
Yeah, it's a plane, it's not a chemtrailer. So you never hear those, they're too high up in the atmosphere. That could be a passenger jet going to Memphis Airport or wherever. Yeah. Yeah, clouds are covering it now. Coming to the top there, you can see how it's getting all dull.